I'm going to nickname this view the Knight Rider cam. They also had a camera mounted by the wheels.
Go straight on.
It's a Schneider. Hey everybody, it is Lurch here with another American Truck Simulator video. Today I'm in the main profile. I'm going to be continuing the Coast to Coast mod. I just had an update. For some reason the profile wasn't loading, I deactivated that and it worked, so I decided to check for an update. And there was an update released, so let's see. Maybe they already removed Texas. And we won't have to necessarily worry about putting the truck in a hole. We can get deliver the load in New Mexico and then come right on back. Wait and see. Check this in here. Not going to load, I believe. Nope, he has no service. Even then, though. Okay. Now, let's load. Indianapolis. It's a tractor. Indy.
Okay, here we go.
Way.
Turn left.
An appetite remaining. There.
Go straight on.
Then to Montgomery, plus this pays better per mile. Yeah, good girl. £9,000 tractor. Why is that going backwards? Thank you. I'm going to nickname this view the Night Rider Cam. They also had a camera mounted by the wheels. Coming up. What we got going on? I really got to work on talking a little bit louder. I tend to mumble these comments to myself. Just now getting back up to speed. That's that motorhome again. Speaking of Powerball, there's finally a winner for a record-setting $2.something billion. Reminds me, I still got a ticket in the car for Saturday, and I need to check to see if I got anything in it. Traffic both lanes.
Go straight on.
I've been told via Discord that things should go rather quickly in this mod to get it set for the Texas DLC, meaning it should be out updated like the same day or the next day. So, I'm going to change the plan, and right now, just plan to keep trucking in the east. If things break, and I end up needing to deactivate the mod until it gets updated, then that's what I'll have to do. I'll have to get reset to the garage in Vegas. Ooh, whack lady. We're not exiting. We'll end up reset back to Grove in Vegas, and we'll go from there. But for now, we're planning on staying out east. downloaded the update for this morning. I didn't look at the change log to see what changed. Maybe I'll do that quick. Quick look at the Google, and I don't see any change logs coming up yet for this update, so I'll keep an eye out. Hopefully by Monday's video, there will be an update. Oop, island.
Go straight on.
You've been able to tell from my videos, I drink a lot of soda. It's all diet and zero calorie sodas, so. Well, mostly. Occasionally drink the regular variety of Sprite. I prefer the zero sugar variety. Coke Zero Sugar, Diet Coke, and Stevia. Brand rather than a specific kind. Zeva is a zero calorie that's sweetened with stevia. Stevia leaf extract. Into Connecticut.
Time to hit the ground.
Or I should specify caffeine-free Diet Coke. Stores in my area do not sell caffeine-free Coke Zero. Wish they did. out of the way, people. This tractor needs to get to Indianapolis.
Keep left, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep left, and then continue straight on.
That's what the map says.
Go straight on.
It's noisy now. We do not appear.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Straight on.
Mission detour today. see where we could have gone. I-80. I'm taking 81 back, but that would have bypassed our rest stop. I suppose could have been taken here. I bypass that block, and suddenly there's a bunch of traffic behind me. Strips go to work. Sound like a steamboat. Traffic's going in the other direction.
Go straight on.
Started this journey, we picked up almost an hour. This time I looked at the delivery time, it was about 20-25 after 9. Now it's 8:35. Four. We've gained an hour. Which, when we take the rest stop, 3 hours to that, that'll bring it to 4:35. Which. here. Rush break is done.
Go straight on.
That's 1, 2. I stepped away for a moment, muted the microphone, and when I got back and unmuted, all the game zones were toned down. I had to turn off the headset and turn it back on. Turning off. wonder where the chopper's off to. Toll booth.
Straight on.
Push deep.
Go straight on.
Times. That would take some, make some deliveries in Erie, Pennsylvania.
Go straight on.
So the place that we're heading to, Indy. Houlton, Ohio. Bumps up to 75. I think rest breaks are longer than 8 hours, because it seems to me that we should have had a delivery ETA of 4:30, but it's a little bit after 6. Maybe it's a 10-hour break. It makes sense, 14 hours driving, 10-hour rest to make up the rest of a 24-hour day. See if they want me. This is the only way station we've come across so far.
Go straight on.
It's a Schneider. Yell track. Taking fuel to some gas station on the road. Over 200 miles to go. and downhill.
Go straight on.
Gonna get to a lot of flat nothing. Couple of hills, but traffic, both sides.
Go straight on.
Traffic again. Into Indiana. Again. Next exit.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on.
Yeah.
Go straight on.
Next left.
Keep
that
left,
light.
And then turn left. Turn left.
Waiting for the light to change so that I can get on my way. Go.
Go straight on and then turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
That's being where I'm supposed to go with this. The girl. 181 gallons of fuel. Well, run it up 182. All right, that's going to do it for today's video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. It'll help YouTube algorithm with promoting the video. And hit the notification bell so you'll never miss another video. If you would like to support the channel and what I'm doing, there's a link in the description below to buy me a coffee. It would be greatly appreciated. Until next time, this is Lurch signing off. 10-7, over and out.